I am Srija and I am studying in Delhi Public School. I have one sister and one brother. Her name is Shaivi and he is Samrat. And I can't do anything for the stray animals like how I do for the birds which come in my balcony every day. I try to supply them with food like rice grains or something like that, and fresh water, the water which we drink, so that they also have accessibility to the fresh water which we have. And last year, as the heat was extreme, due to the heat and no water, one pigeon died in front of my house door. And I tried to provide it with water, food, but it didn't seem to move. So it was understood as it is dead. So like we had to call someone to like take it away. And I realized that these birds are not lucky as we are, and we should try to do something for them.
Okay, so how are you feeling, like, you know, after keeping the water for these birds? And as father mentioned that you people also communicate with the birds.
So
how you feel?
It's sort of a nice feeling because the bird which died, I could not do anything, but I'm trying to do something for more such birds.
Okay.
So it's a nice feeling.
And also you are educating your friends also to do it?
Yeah, I am encouraging them, but it's up to them what they do or what they're not.
That's well said. That's right. That's good.
And what about Shelly and Samrat? Do you also take care of birds?
Yes.
Very good.
Which bird you like the most?
Pigeon.
Pigeon.
And Samrat, you?
Owl.
Bolo.
Samrat. Have you seen an owl? No.
Owl.
My owl.
गांव में देखे हमने अभी आउट